Welcome back, Cora! Welcome back! I couldn't help but notice you left out one key detail when you mentioned me just there. The fact that you jumped me from behind at deadline. You know what's crazy? It's crazy that you've been away for 4 whole months and nothing has changed. You're still gonna try and take shortcuts just like you always have.
Did I ruffle some feathers when I got your attention last time?
Listen, you may not have changed these past 4 months, but things around here definitely have. I've changed. I'm not the same woman that you used to mess with. I'm the NXT Women's Champion. And I don't care what generation you think this is. I don't care what you think you deserve. There is nothing that you can do that's gonna...
Wow, you might be at the top right now, Lyra, but I overcame 4 of the very best women in NXT to become your Iron Survivor. And Cora Jade, you ain't one of them. To remind you of something really important. You need to be focused on me right now, because the time is ticking on your reign, and come New Year's Eve, I will become the champion that I was always destined to be.
Don't worry, Blair. I heard what you had to say at deadline. But there is no way in hell you are ever going to take this from me. And I'm surprised you two aren't best friends already, considering you both like to jump people from behind.
Well, whatever it takes to get the job done. Hey, Blair! I haven't forgot what you've done to me in that parking lot! What? I kicked you so... Oh!
Oh, Booker, we knew this wouldn't take long.
The game is back.
All 4 of these women, disorder all around us. And what a way to start NXT on the heels of NXT's deadline.
Nikkita's back.